Hello, and this is Foxtrot. Oh wow, this is bright. I'm gonna turn it down the brightness as soon as I get to the options. But anyways, this is the Lego Hobbit. Let's enter the game.
My dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures. It began long ago in a land far away to the east. There was the city of Dale, peaceful and prosperous. For this city lay before the doors of the greatest kingdom in Middle-earth. Stronghold of Thrall, king under the mountain, mightiest of the dwarf lords. His line lay secure in the lives of his son and grandson. All would pay homage to him, even the great elven king, Thranduil.
Our king asks you to go and oversee today's mining operation.
Now, options! Sorry, I was silent. I had to listen to that. Actually, I need a... You see better?
Built deep within the mountain itself, it's a beauty.
Or do I need to turn brightness down? I'll put it back to... Oops. I'll put it back. Alright, guys. Let's get this video... The rest... This, like, adventure started. Thorin. Son of Thrall.
See, this fortress city was...
Studs. Awesome. Bowen and Dolwen. There's so much money. I go this way. Not that way. Down here. Who can do this?
Thank you.
Yes. Filthy savages.
Its wealth lay in the earth, in precious gems hewn from rock, and in great seams of gold, running like rivers through stone.
Take this hammer guy. Wrong way. Bang. Ha-ha. Up to the doors. Hurrah. Thorin. Son of Thror? Was it Thrain? Thror. Here's Thror. Where's he going? Come back! Come back! Oh, great. Okay, this. I don't know how to quite do this in town. Oh, I'm small enough to fit through little gaps. I guess that's the perk of being a dwarf. Ten! Oh! Wow! Okay. I got burnt to a crisp. Ain't the first time. I'll admit it. I have been burnt to a crisp in Minecraft. Many, many times. But this is, it seems to be going well. It's all bright. What am I supposed to do? What was I doing? What do I need to do? Done everything here. There we go. There you go. Blacksmith time. Thank you.
the dwarves was unequaled, fashioning objects of great beauty out of diamond, emerald, ruby, and silver.
Interesting. Collect this gold right here. Ooh, rocks. Cool, I got some rocks right here. Alright. Need rocks. Where are the rocks? I don't have rope. Boards. I need 4. Alright, so I need to collect some more. I need rocks. Boards. Boards. Rope. Oh, how much I wanted rope. Oh, cool. I wonder what that is. I'm gonna go around and collect some of this. Right, there we go. I'm pretty sure I have enough to complete this. Ooh, what do I get to build? You didn't see it? You had to see all that. Ow, what's hurting me? I missed again. Thank you. I barely missed.
Delve deeper down into the dark. And that is where they found it. The Arkenstone, the heart of the mountain.
Shiny.
But Thor's love of gold have grown too fierce. A sickness had begun to grow within him. And where sickness thrives, bad things will follow. The first they heard was a noise like a hurricane.
Bard, sound the alarm.
What is it?
Dragon! Dragon!
Whoa!
He was a fire drake from
Smog! Well, this is where I have to end, people!